Thank you, Mr. Maellard. That was a good chat. Benson! How are you, buddy?
Wait, what were you talking to Maellard about?
That's on a need-to-know basis. You should probably get back to the park to guard that button, okay? All right. Have a good one. Watch your back. Just kidding! Maybe, though.
Hey, Mr. Maellard?
You have to keep guarding the button, Benson.
What? How did you... No, but I... Then can you please just explain why any of this is happening? I'm trying to be a good manager, but I can't if I'm being kept in the dark.
You be a good manager by following orders, Benson. Follow your orders!
I'm sick of just following orders. You're just sitting here with your big desk and your fancy office.
You know what, Benson? You're right. You're the park manager, not Langer. So if you want, push it. Push that button.
What? What's gonna happen?
Maybe something good. Maybe something bad. Maybe this is all a test.
What? Well, all right then. I'm gonna go push the button, because I am in control!
All right, Mr. Note. Why you got us guarding that button?
I'll never tell!
All right, maybe this'll make you change your mind.
Huh? Oh, no.
You've been watching us, so you know exactly how long it's been since he's washed that.
Oh, no! It smells like a rotten hamburger left at someone's desk as a prank! Fine, I'll tell you. It's a test!
A test?
Dr. Langer doesn't think you can handle a simple task. Not with Mordecai's self-doubt, Rigby's laziness, Skips' checkered past, Muscle Man's bad hygiene, Pops' childlike tendencies, and Benson's insecurity. Fives is the only logical one, and even he left it unguarded.
Thanks.
The point is, if the button gets pressed, Benson gets fired, and Langer gets put in charge. And you do not want that.
Why not?
Because terrible things will happen.
Wait, who's guarding the button?
What the? Nobody's guarding.